Weather Service has issued tornado watch 450 until 11 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time this evening, which replaces a portion of severe thunderstorm watch 449. The new watch is valid for the following areas in Colorado. The new watch includes four counties in northeast Colorado: Logan, Phillips, Sedgwick, Washington. This includes the cities of Akron, Holyoke, Julesburg, and Sterling. The National Weather Service has canceled severe thunderstorm watch 449 for the following areas in Colorado. This cancels two counties in northeast Colorado: Denver, Weld. This includes the cities of Denver, Denver International Airport, Greeley, and Windsor. Severe thunderstorm watch 449 remains valid until 8 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time this evening for the following areas in Colorado. This watch includes five counties in east central Colorado: Elbert, Lincoln, in northeast Colorado: Adams, Arapahoe, Morgan. This includes the cities of Aurora, Centennial, Elizabeth, Fort Morgan, Kiowa, Lyman, Thornton, and Westminster. Primary threats include a few tornadoes, possible scattered damaging wind gusts to 70 miles an hour, likely scattered large hail events to 1.5 inches in diameter possible. Remember, a tornado watch means conditions are favorable for tornadoes and severe thunderstorms in and close to the watch area. Persons in these areas should be on the lookout for threatening weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings.